Dedicated to the smartest girl I know, Miss Margot right there.